UpLIFT matches fragments of text from your TMs and offers them to you as autosuggest matches. There are two types of fragment match, whole translation units and partial translation units. Whole TU fragment matching is enabled by default. Here we see that the string official publication, which is part of my current segment, was previously translated as a whole segment in my TM. It's now offered to me as an autosuggest match as I type. I could have found the translation by doing a concordance search on the TM, but this involves more effort on my part than UpLIFT. Partial TU matches use a process called fine alignment on the TM to match strings of text inside segments. To prepare the TMs in your project, go to Project Settings and under the Translation Memory options, choose the TM and click Settings. Go to Fragment Alignment, where you will see the status of the TM. Click Align Translation Units, and once this process is complete, OK. Now click Search under the TM options. Activate TU Fragment Matching and change the minimum number of words for a match to 2, then click OK. Here you can see that the Fragment Matches window is already displaying strings of text matched inside TUs in the TM, which I can access through Autosuggest.